right, new from overnight, a deadly triple shooting in Durham. This happened around 2:30 this morning along Auto Drive. Police tell us one person was killed at the scene. Two other people were taken to the hospital. This morning, we're still working to find out more about the victims and the shooter.